holding a scrum position while working the neck. This gives you a strong back position. The more you keep your head in a neutral position, the better the back position, making sure you push your scapula back.